Sırf Welcome to a museum display set up about Armenian genocide. I'm very thankful to be able to present the whole school, who the Armenians are, the culture, and our famous inventors, famous people. I tried my best to do the most out of it, and I want to welcome you all. Thank you for your support for being here. And I have my wonderful students who are going to do their speech. And this outfit that I'm wearing is the Armenian traditional taraz, called taraz, that Armenians used to wear in Armenia. So I want to thank you all for being again here and supporting. And special thanks to our wonderful principal, Ms. Littlejohn, for giving us the opportunity to show what we need to show. Thank you.
Hi, my name is David Petrosi. This marks the 100th anniversary of the Armenian Genocide. We will present an interesting fact about Armenia.
My name is Natalie Balyan. Yerevan is the capital of Armenia. It was founded in 782 BC and predates Rome by 29 years.
Hi, my name is Daniel Ketchabashan. The Armenian alphabet was invented by Meshrop Mashtots in 405 AD. It has 39 letters.
Hi, Hi, my name is Ellen Hovakimian. Armenia was the first nation to accept Christianity as a religion in 301 AD.
Hi, my name is Jacko Jalanyan. The population of Armenia is 3.1 million people. Los Angeles has one of the largest population of Armenians outside of Armenia.
Hi, my name is Mia Dukmajian. The Armenian flag has three colors. Red for all the bloodshed. Blue for peaceful skies. Orange for fertile soils.
Hi, my name is Melkon Osepian. Armenia is located south of Russia, north of Iran, and east of Turkey.
Hi, my name is Natalie Sarkisian. Mount Ararat is a national symbol for the Armenian people.
Hi, my name is Levon Kazarian. Castle Bay Lane is home to over 100 Armenian American students.
Hi, my name is Selene Petrosian. We are a proud Armenian American.
Hi, my name is Amin Melkonian. Armenians are very much into chess, and we have more grandmasters per capita than other countries.
Hi, my name is Talar Didinyan. The traditional flat bread is the lavash. Armenian is known for its cognac.
Hi, my name is James Dupagian. A lot of us are descendants of the Armenian genocide survivors.
Hi, my name is Anna Petrosian. In 1915, over 1.5 million Armenians were killed in Ottoman Turkey. It is known as Armenian genocide.
Hi, my name is Stepan Khachaturian. The forget-me-not flower has been chosen to be the symbol for the centennial of the Armenian genocide.
Hi, my name is Virginia Dudinian. The black center represents the sufferings of 1915 and the dark aftermath of the Armenian genocide, the past.
Hi, my name is Venturasian. The forget-me-not flower has four colors. Light purple, dark purple, yellow, and black.
Hi, my name is Lily Gasparian. The five petals represent the five continents where the survivors of Armenian genocide found a new home, the future.
Hi, my name is Dominic Malikian. The light purple petal represents the unity of Armenian communities across the world, the present.
Hi, my name is Sergio Malikian. The 12 trapezoids represent the 12 pillars of the Armenian Genocide Memorial in Yerevan, Armenia, eternally.
Hi, my name is Lynette Khalil. On Friday, April 24th, 2015, the Armenian community will be holding a march for justice from Little Armenia to the front of the Turkish consulate for recognition of the Armenian genocide.
Hi, my name is Andre Gregorian, and thank you all for joining us.
Wonderful job. Thank you, guys.
Marianna, I just want to thank you for bringing your culture to our school and for enlightening all of our students today. This is overwhelming. It's beautiful. And boys and girls, thank you. You cannot imagine what I learned from your speeches today. In just 10 minutes, I learned so many things that I never knew before, and I thought I was pretty educated. How about that? So thank you for teaching me something today. Thank you again. Let's give Marianna a big round of applause. Thank you. And I am going to ask if you would be kind enough to allow the children to get back. We do have third graders who are testing, and so Marianna and I made a pact that we had to be very good about getting them back quickly to class. So I am going to ask my third graders to stand up, and then we are going to allow our speakers to follow behind them. I'm so glad to see so many parents here participating as well. Thank you for taking time off to come and be with us for this beautiful display.
Thank you all. And if you guys have flowers to put it, you're more than welcome to come in and put your flowers down. Thank you all for joining us.
Amen. Anon ho, yevortu.